Born in 1921 in Colton, California, George Joe Saccato worked hard along with his six siblings at the family barbershop.
As the railroad people would come into town, they'd stop at the barbershop, take a bath, get cleaned up.
War came in the way of a Japanese attack on Pearl Harbor. Saccato wanted to join the fight.
He wanted to enlist and was not allowed to.
Saccato was Japanese.
You either had to move out or stay and go to the camp.
Saccato moved to Arizona with his family to avoid internment, fighting racism all the way.
To get to Arizona, they had to stop at every police station and every sheriff's office as on their route.
Finally, Japanese Americans were allowed to fight, and boy, that's exactly what he did in France, leading an assault for the 442nd Army Regiment combat team.
Threw my pack off, got everything. I just had my ammunition on fire, so I ran up the hill. I was going to get the SOB that shot him or die trying.
He was awarded the Medal of Honor in 2000.
The general told him that his medal is being upgraded, and Dad was in shock.
After the war, George Saccato worked for the United States Postal Service for over 27 years at the Stockyard Station Post Office. Now, through an act of Congress, that building will have a new name, the George Saccato Post Office Building.
Words are hard to come to express my gratitude and the feeling of awe.
Maybe we can help. George Saccato, thank you. Dan Daru, Channel 2 News.